Hi there. Let's begin with the weather headlines, and we get a break from the tropical storms. All is quiet in the tropics for the next couple of days. We got a few early showers within our region and more scattered showers expected this afternoon. Mostly sunny Saturday and Sunday, then we'll see a little increase in that chance of afternoon showers. Here are some of the widespread showers happening this morning early, and then we'll see a little break, and then late morning into the afternoon, our future radar picking up the persistent clouds across the area. It will have scattered showers this afternoon through this evening. Then Saturday, mostly sunny skies expected for the upstate. Maybe an isolated shower in the afternoon in the mountains. We'll get an isolated shower again on Sunday afternoon. And then we'll see an increase in that chance of scattered showers as we get to Monday afternoon, Tuesday, Wednesday, especially next week. We'll see those hot temperatures return too for the first of the week as we'll get back into that low 90 range. Today, we'll see mid to upper 80s, and again, a chance of scattered showers from late morning into the afternoon. The outlook for the mountains, and we'll see low 80s for highs today with a chance of scattered showers more so after lunchtime. In the 4-day plus forecast, as we look ahead, Saturday, Sunday, low 90s for the upstate, just isolated afternoon showers. Monday, 30% chance, and that increases to 40% Tuesday. More likely, Wednesday, Thursday, with a 60% chance of showers. The mountains, low 80s today, then upper 80s Saturday and Sunday. Isolated showers over the weekend, scattered showers first of the week.